Hello my dear kids, once again welcome back to the math class. Children, we have learned the numbers from 21 to 30 in our last math class, no? So today we are going to learn the backward counting from 30 to 21. So everyone repeat with me what we are going to learn today. Backward counting from 30 to 21, okay? But before that, I will revise the numbers from 21 to 30 and then I will teach you the backward counting 30 to 21. Everyone follow me and look at the board, okay? So children, first we will revise the numbers from 21 to 30. After then, we will do backward counting from 30 to 21, okay? So look at the board everyone. And say with me, okay? So this side, left side, first I am revising the numbers from 21, okay? Say the first number is 21, then 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 30. Okay? So, now we will write the backward numbers from 30 to 21, okay? From down to the up, we will write the numbers. From 30, we will write here. So, the first number will be 30 in backward counting, okay? So, 3030 means 3 tens means 30. As I have told you in the last class, 3 tens means 30. 3030, okay? 3 0 30. Then after 30 we will write 29. Everyone say loudly, 29. 28. 27. 26. 25, 24, 23, 22, and 21. Okay? So children, here we have written the backward numbers from 30 to 21. Everyone read with me. 30, 29, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 21. Okay? Now we are going to write the backward numbers in our math book. Okay? So everyone be ready with your maths book, pencil and eraser. So everyone take out page number 39. Here you will see the heading, write numbers from 30 to 21. So we will write the backward numbers from 30 to 21. Okay? We can see the numbers from left side and we will write to the right side. Okay? So children, hold your pencil and write the numbers. 30, 30. Right here in tens place 3 and 0 in ones place 30. Then 29. 29. 28 26 25 24 23 22 and 21. Okay, and your homework is here. You will write down the same numbers in these two columns. Okay, so write here HW, this is your homework. Okay, here we will write the same backward numbers from 30 to 21. Okay, and complete this work. And below you can see that the same work is given here. Paste four more stickers of green squares between the blue lines as shown. Okay, so here you have to paste the stickers in green color. Okay, and you know from where you will get the stickers? From the back side of your book. Here you will get the stickers, green color stickers. You will find out from here. Four stickers you will take from here and you will paste on the blue line here. Okay, so this is your homework. You will do complete this and do practice the backward numbers at home. Okay children, from 30 to 21 backward counting now we are learning. You need practice. Okay, bye bye. Take care all of you.